Four of Benji Legg and two is outside. Also, the entrance to 57 of Eric Wilcox. Riding in the back, row number six. From Morganville, Kansas, on the inside is going to be the 1F of Troy Washington. Lights out on the Speedway in all four corners. We're looking for the green flag once again here as the young man out of Jansen, Nebraska sets the pace as we roll through turn three and four. Looking for the green flag from the head flag at Speedway. four times around the Beatrice Speedway to decide this. GT Midwest INC stock car feature event here on Championship Night. Green flag back down. Race fans, he has never won a feature event. He is only